Keegan is a homeowner coming from Pennsylvania. He keeps hearing strange noises in his home. He don't know what's happening. And we all know it won't end well. His friend comes knocking at his door, wondering where Keegan has been.
Yes. Keegan. Keegan, seriously, you need to get up. Keegan, it's not a joke. Get up. Keegan!
After that, I didn't know what to do. Everybody thought I killed him, but I didn't. There was always strange noises in the house after that. Nothing was the same. Lexi, a friend of Jaden and Keegan, comes to their house to drop off a Christmas present.
Keegan! I brought Christmas presents.
Lexi begins to hear the strange noises.
Is anybody in there?
She heads up the stairs to find her missing friends.
Jaden! Keegan!
She finds the room where Jaden and Keegan are present.
Come on, guys, wake up!
Investigators found that now Jaden has fallen with Keegan, too.
Keegan? Dude, I know you can hear me! Get up already! Obviously, if you're twitching, you can hear me, and you can get up. See, the cat even knows you're awake. Come on, it's obvious you're awake now.
Lexi is not aware that Keegan has passed.
Well, you're getting up quick now that you're up. Come on. Are you just gonna stand there and face the other way and ignore me?
are you doing?
Lexi. Lexi. Lexi.
You can also be present.
I are you?
Yeah, present.
Present for me.
What are you doing?
Stop the camera. Stop the camera.
Keegan, give it up. No, no, stop the video.
Jaden, Keegan. You're still.
Keegan, seriously, get up.